Council, we had full.
How many people did you tell them were coming?
2,000.
Does this fit 2,000 people?
No, this won't fit 2,000 people.
Then what are we doing with it?
Even if they're on the other side, even if they're throwing things, we remain calm.
Again, I want to say a personal thank you to every single one of you. Because just coming here today, you showed courage. Love for our culture, love for our community, and love for our country.
Events like this remind us that we all share something in common. That is respect for human life and for human freedom.
Black people have also fought just as hard as gay people. And they too will face discrimination and bigotry under Sharia. If you want to live under Sharia, I suggest you go and live in an Islamic country.
And black people today, we are standing with Tommy. God is with us. God is with us. We have light on our side. And all hope, we're looking at the next leader of UKIP.
Yeah! 22 people were slaughtered in this city a couple of weeks ago. Little girls were killed for celebrating our culture. That is why they were killed. Enough! We are here today to say enough. And I am going to stand. I am going to stand. They will try to stop me. Believe me, they're going to try and stop me. I am going to stand. For the leadership of UKIP.
I am so sick of the left wing's grip on the gay community. Well, today it dies. Gay man, I will never surrender to Islam or the man. Every community together now, religious, gay and lesbian, Sikhs, Hindu, whatever, who cares? We are here, we are UK against racism!
This flag is the most important thing in my life.
You know, I know how it is, but I've been many family members who told me not to come. Friends have been around here. I know exactly how it is. And you broke that barrier by coming.
And you saw this flag here!
Like that, and you want to see more? Click like and subscribe.